This life has got me running, running from problems, running from problems. There is no other solution, that's my conclusion. Avoiding all problems, I cannot take any responsibility.
Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Gerbil Clancio O'Harry.
And I'm Sam.
And these are morning announcements for Tuesday, March 5th, 2019.
Knightline News is looking for hosts. You must get permission from your 7th period teacher in order to host.
Key Club is collecting old t-shirts. These t-shirts are going to be turned into dog toys to be donated to the local animal shelters. T-shirts are needed by Thursday. Please bring in any old t-shirts and place them in the bins located in the foyer by the front door.
Warren Tech can earn $2,500 by simply taking a Share the Keys pledge on your phone or the computer. Visit Share the Keys at njm.com. If we get the greatest number of pledges, that $2,500 can be put towards any program, project, graduation, etc. Let's do this. Share it with your friends and family. They can pledge too.
Students, please remember that you are not permitted to be in the culinary kitchen during lunch. Thank you for your cooperation.
Attention all, the Drama Club needs more students to be on stage crew for this year's production of Jasper and Deadland. If you're interested, please email Ms. Farber for more details at farbers@wctech.org.
There will be a mandatory Key Club meeting this Thursday in Mrs. Arnold's room. Elections for new officers will be held, as well as working on a service project for the local animal shelter. If you are running, please be prepared to give a 2-minute speech and answer questions from your fellow Key Club members. Please make sure you attend.
There will be a senior class meeting today, March 5th, at the beginning of 6th period in the theater. Please wait until an announcement is made before going to the theater. Any questions, see Mrs. Goodell or Senora Laura.
Attention all, the Drama Club is selling ads and boosters to be put in the playbill for the spring musical Jasper and Deadland. This is a great way to advertise your business or send a supporting message to someone in cast or crew. Prices are as follows: $12 for a line, $20 for a quarter page, $30 for a half page, and $50 for a full page. If you have any questions or are interested, please email Ms. Farber at farbers@wctech.org. And for Knightline News, I'm Gerbil Clancio O'Harry.
And I'm Sam O'Harry.
Have a great day, Warren Tech!